Das Hähnchen mit Pommes und Bananensaft.
Bananensaft. Ja.
Ja, das ist gut.
Stimmt so, when I leave and I come with the food, right? And here bitte. Guten Appetit.
Danke schon. Danke, danke. Das Essen ist lecker, sehr lecker.
Danke schön, danke schön.
Jetzt sag mal, Mikrofon drauf. Super. Jetzt, Fred und Rosity, habt ihr gegessen, okay? Gegessen.
Ja.
Bitzalen, bitzalen, bitzalen.
Oh, pain. Ist das post?
Muss ihr Chimanga, okay? Chimanga fragen. How much that costs? Okay?
Bitte Überprüfung. Prüfen, ja? I'm mistaken.
Das macht.
Das macht.
Was kostet alles?
Das macht 20 Euro, bitte.
Euro.
Euro, bitte.
Now, warte mal, Chimanga, sehr gut. Aber musst du fragen? Together.
Oh, zusammen oder getrennt?
Now Fred is sweating. Has he got money or not?
Nein. I have to run away from the restaurant. Frau, bitte.
Nein, guck mal, wann du hast kein Geld.
Ich habe kein Geld.
Kann ich dir das zusammen oder getrennt?
Getrennt.
Getrennt. Hast du Chimanga gehört? Getrennt? Und was sagt Chimanga?
Das macht 20 Euro, bitte. Und das macht, I'm talking to the
lady now.
Das macht 15 Euro, bitte.
Und Fred und Rosie.
Das ist alles?
Ja, ihr habt schon gesagt, 20 Euro für Fred und okay. 15 Euro für Rosity. So,
what hier do you ist say? Das Geld. Hier ist das Geld.
Rosity?
Ich habe 100 Euro.
Oh, reich Mann von Sambia. Sambia in Deutschland mit Feuer. Sehr gut, weiter.
So, how do you say, I'm always forgetting. Was ist Was ist meine Veränderung, ja? Veränderung, wie ist es? Veränderung. Was ist meine Veränderung, ja?
Genau. So,
ich habe 100 Euro.
Ich meine, du hast 100 Euro, aber Fred, guck mal, du hast jetzt 20 Euro gesagt, ja? Aber ja. In Deutschland, du kannst nicht, you know, 20 Euro so bezahlen, weißt du? Gibst du etwas, ein bisschen mehr, vielleicht 20 Euro plus 2 Euro, okay? Extra.
Das heißt, ja, ja.
Trink Geld. Yeah. Wonderful. Now the Kona is begging you drink girl.
No. He hasn't counted. I've given him 100 euros, so he's supposed to remove 20 and then okay.
You cannot take himself, you have to mention it.
So what we were doing, okay. In Russia, what happens is when you pay, let me say you bring my check. I'm going to give you, let's say I have 100 euros, right? For my meal, it's costing about 30 euros. You give me that check back, I will leave you your money inside that check without no one knowing that I gave you your card.
Okay.
That's a respective way of actually giving a waiter. Than just say, just get a 50 euros. That's embarrassing. Just get a 20. Just get a 5 euros.
Nice. Do a straight. Give just passage in hotels in Deutschland, like in hotels. Beispiel, here is ein Quittung. Quittung is the city, yeah? Ein Quittung. Inside, yeah? So, have them fish, then you open it. Silver out,
euro,
and you put the money inside 2 months, isn't it?
Yes, perfect. Yes.
And you have mentioned how much he knows, then he brings also secrets, does get out about few months in hotels, about in
okay. Restaurants.
No, it's all life hack. Oh, euro, that's bitte plus oder nehmen Sie 22 euro. Ah, then he says thank you.
Okay.
And change Chimanga, that's like rope geld. Okay.
Okay.
So Chimanga, danke gesagt. Und Rosity, hast du schon bezahlt? Rosity, your turn.
I don't know how much we're supposed to pay, so I need to be given the figure.
Okay, ask Chimanga the waiter. Wie viel muss ich bezahlen?
Wie viel muss ich bezahlen?
Okay, she has said network. So Chimanga has yet the frag. Wie viel muss ich bezahlen? Chimanga, antwort bitte.
Das macht 20 Euro bitte. Euro bitte.
Okay, you have increased. It was
our waiter.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
Hey,
I forgot.
Waiter. Was los?
I've increased for waiting time.
But inside,
Time.
That was on him, sir. That was on him.
20 euro bitte, Rosity. Okay, she has paid. Now, Luendo, where is Luendo? Luendo, okay? Some shoes to close.
Yes, yes sir.
Yet, Fred and Rosity, you like the food, of course. You have to tell now the... Okay, the chef is going to ask you, okay? Was it tasty? Or are you happy? Luendo, you are asking the customers.
Does food is leka?
Now,
very leka.
Very good. And Fred?
Yeah, that's food.
Super.
That's food. I said food or the essen?
It's confusing me.
Essen.
Food. I didn't hear.
That's why I'm lost.
Essen. Sorry. Yeah, Essen. That's Essen is lecker.
The Essen was sehr lecker.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Good.
Es ist wirklich lecker.
Super. So now.
Und danke schon für das Essen.
Wunderbar.
How do you say till next time? Zum bis bald oder?
Ja, zum nächsten Mal.
Ah, okay.
Und Luendo, what do you say? See you again?
I can just say bye.
Come again.
No, okay. Like,
because you are attracting the customers, Dutch, don't forget.
Yes, in Dutch.
Cambod. Is it
Cambod? Auf Wiederhören.
Or Auf Wiedersehen.
So, which one are you going to pick? Because you are together with them.
Auf Wiedersehen, because I can see them.
Wunderbar. Oh.
Can you use Cambod? Malvider, is it? No. We can't use Combald Malvider.
Yeah, Combald. Yeah, Malvida.
You know. Yeah. Combald Malvida.
You know, you can come soon again.
Mm-hmm.
Very different one. Das war sehr schön. Das war sehr gut. Wow, you guys. You have done one. You have been good. Good gemacht. That's it. Yes.
Best things first, das Restaurant mit Mr. Lukomona. In Deutschland, yeah?
Can you imagine? There's one time, okay, the state, German state, said, please, they just scrapped off fees from German course, okay? They scrapped off, whether you came yesterday in Germany and then, free course for 2 years. A lot of Africans didn't know because our brothers and sisters, they just want to be making money. No German language. These are people who have been here 10 years, 15 years. So, no matter what Monica, and me, I subscribe to the state as one of the, you know, managers of the institute. Ah, whatever the Monica. That's how I took now going to churches, African churches. I know where to find them. If they speak 5 minutes, they come up home, now, Germany is a great country. This course, they said, when you're teaching them, please, sometimes, once in a week, take them to any restaurant. Students, let them eat. You can go to hotel, restaurant. At the end of the day, give us the bill. You paid, and the government gives you back the money. Now, guess what? First outing. Okay, guys, what is Friday? Get here soon. I said, where can we go? Are they not? Oh, we can go eat here and there. We went. 20 students, Ghana, Togo, mentioned them. I was so shocked. Kenya, County, we were 20, they came like 4. With books, you know, here they like money. When you bring money, they're fast. Ladies are like this. Oh, success, they gave here. The guys were just looking at these books. Everybody's eyes on Mr. Komona. He was busy. I don't know what I'm talking about. So this conversation of had is advanced. Up to now, I realized that there's no English. So now I'm from an English meaning quality and stuff. Okay, what are you eating? I had to write on a paper. I became Kewana now. Yeah, the name that's on the Foshpa is a Tabeshiwe. It was catastrophic. I'm ending in school Monday. I was like, you guys, learn the language. Spare Mapangin the Lama, Ubushiku, Kurama class, Tayesaka, until midnight. Monday from class 1 hour. After 3 months, now at the Kato A1. After another 3 months, now at the A2. You pay. What you are doing, I know what I'm talking about. You guys, the same people that would come to you. Ah, Rosity, oh, George, someone. I've got a letter from the government. I can't read. They're producing. They are paying you 20 euros per copy. Now I hear it's like even 30 euros. 600 kwacha. Because the virus, this is what we don't want to do. So, das war's. Haben wir jetzt punktlich 15:15. Das war sehr, sehr gut. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Dankeschön. Auf Wiedersehen. Sorry.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Then somebody was saying that?
Yeah, it shall be in Frage.
Ah, okay. Mendo?
In case of if the, like the waiter. Is it correct, like, if you ask to say, was willst du for?
Ah, to eat or to drink?
In case of the waiter.
What will?
Was willst du for? Is that correct?
What for? The last one?
For with an umlaut.
Ah, for.
If for.
Okay.
Nah.
Okay. You are correct, Gutenang, but you are correct, but what you are supposed, Gutenang, what you are supposed to say, niche, don't use do. Do is, you are not respecting them.
Disrespect.
Was, yeah, was wollen Sie, that's what you want to say.
Was wollen Sie, okay.
Not for Essen, of course it's a little bit correct, zum Essen, okay? Was wollen Sie, okay? Was wollen Sie. Okay. But standard, just go with, okay? Was möchten Sie? Okay, was möchten Sie?
Möchten.
Genau, was möchten Sie zum Essen, zum Trinken? Ich möchte das. Also the customers, they got to answer, ich will. Okay, ich will is I want, it's command. Ich will Fanta, ich will Henschen, ich will ice cream. Ich möchte, because we are respected to respect. Okay, that's why I'm a good friend. Perfect.
Super. But you can say, ich werde, ja? Ich werde. Ah? I can say, ich werde.
Ich werde. Now you are talking in the future now. Yeah, ich werde. Yeah,
I'll take.
Genau. Yeah, I'll take ich nehme. Ja, nehme ich.
Das. Oder nehme, ja.
Perfect. But you can use ich werde, for instance, you will be eating maybe tomorrow. Like, but you guys want to put money together to order and somebody take this. Morgen, restaurant,
okay. That's so mainly you just have to use möchte
und sehr gut. Nehme. Like, möchte, yeah. Oder nehme ich. Perfekt.
Danke.
Sehr gut. Wunderbar. This is good. So.
Und das Deutschunterricht, alles so, everything is all?
Perfect.
about so the.